Look at this. Thank you. This is amazing. That's exactly what I wanted. That's exactly it.
Glad we could make you happy because you, like all these people are saying, you absolutely deserve it, Kevin. Congratulations.
Last week when I won this title, the entire arena, as we went off the air, was chanting, "You deserve it." And they're 100% right. What I don't deserve is a crowd full of idiots trying to hijack my moment. And last week was my moment, just like tonight is my moment. I've known I deserve this since the moment I stepped foot in this ring. Monday Night Raw is officially known as the Kevin Owens Show.
How could you do this to me, Stephanie? How could you do this to me after everything we've been through? I gave you everything I had, night in and night out. I put this company, your company, on my back, and I blew every ligament in my knee for it. And I came back faster than anyone could have imagined for you, and this is how you repay me.
Oh, that's a great story, Seth. But you're wrong. This is absolutely about me. This is the Kevin Owens Show, haven't you heard?
Kevin, I've got no problem with you right now. I understand you are just a puppet. But if you don't shut the hell up, not even Triple H is gonna be able to save you tonight. You got me?
Seth, I had absolutely no idea that
Hunter
was trying to come down
here. Bullcrap!
No!
Bullcrap! You expect me to believe that?
She said she had nothing to do with it.
You expect me to believe that?
She had nothing to do with it.
Oh, really? Well, what did you have to do with it? Are you in her pocket too, huh?
No, he's not in my pocket.
Are you in her pocket too?
No one's in my pocket.
Everybody's in your pocket, and everybody knows it.
I'm not in her pocket, but I sure as hell have her back.
He's been Triple H's chosen one from day one. From the moment he stepped foot in NXT, he's had his hand held the entire way. But if you want to hitch your wagons to this guy here, make him the face of the new era, then mark my words, I will be the one to burn it to the ground. And you and your husband, the king and queen, you're gonna be on your knees begging and pleading in a pile of rubble. You got me.
Where was this passion these past few months, huh? Because let's be honest here, ever since you came back from your little injury, it seems to me like the architect has only been designing blueprints for, total failure.
Oh!
And Seth Rollins!
Stop it, Seth! Would you listen to me? Stop it, cut it!
I don't think Seth
cares. That's it, Rollins! As of this moment, you are indefinitely suspended!
No, he's not!
This is Monday Night Raw. We don't hand out suspensions when somebody who has been wrong lets their temper flare. We hand out rematches. When you made me the general manager of Raw, it was agreed that I would make the matches. I'm asking you to respect that now. Let me make the matches. Personally, I have no love lost for Seth Rollins. I've never particularly liked you. But I'm not gonna deny the type of talent you are. And Steph and I watched, and we were amazed, awestruck by the type of match it was. And I'm not putting that type of talent on a shelf. You'll get your rematch, and you're gonna face Kevin Owens for the Universal Championship at Clash of the Champions.